Don't be mad at me, cause they keep begging me for more. Bang it up, hang it up, pick it up, hit it up, on to the next one, give it up. Hop on top, then I drop you off, then I vroom vroom quick enough.
And I don't say sorry, sorry, I don't really want to.
Guys, my name is Emma Miller if you're new around here, and if you're retiring, then welcome back. So you might notice the background is different. I am here in Tokyo, Japan. It's my very first time and it has blown my mind. So far, it has been incredible. I am making a vlog from this, so fear not. I'm gonna share everything with you. For today's video, I'm gonna show you my last minute New Year's Eve outfits. So if you haven't yet got your outfit sorted, don't worry, I've got you. These are luxe looks on a budget. These looks today, I'm just so excited to try on. They are high octane glam. We've got some leather trousers, we've got some mini skirts, some long dresses. So we've got a whole combination of different looks for you, depending whatever you're doing on your New Year's Eve. All these outfits are gonna be linked in the description box below, so don't forget to check them out. And if you like this kind of video, please do give it a big thumbs up. If you haven't yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button below. Come join the family and let's get into some outfits.
Okay,
sweeter than a motherfucking snow cone. Sassy little bitch, I'm ripping so cold. Booty getting fat in me, a Gladstone. Cotton candy dripped onto my ankle. Sweeter than a motherfucking snow cone. Little bitch, I'm rapping so cold. Booty getting fat in me, a Gladstone. Cotton candy dripped onto my ankles. Call your sugar daddy, cause he blowing up my phone. I don't need his money, bitch, I get it on my own. I don't need to flex, so honey, they already know. Don't be mad at me, cause they keep begging me for more.
Bang it up, pick it up, hit it up, on to the next one, give it up. Hop on top, then I drop you off, then I vroom vroom quick enough.
And I don't say sorry, sorry, I don't really want to. Want to. Sweeter than a motherfucking snow cone. Sassy little bitch, I'm ripping so cold. Booty getting fat in me, a Gladstone. Cotton candy dripped.
I'm not
I'm pretty glad that you're alone. You said she's scared of me? I mean, I don't see what she sees, but maybe it's 'cause I'm wearing your cologne.
So guys, that is it for today's video, and I really hope you enjoyed it. I certainly had a lot of fun trying on all the outfits. I think my favorite has to be this gorgeous red dress. I love that you can wear it two ways, both the short and the long. So you can start the night off looking very formal with this gorgeous long gown, and as the night descends, you can take off a layer and convert it into a little mini dress. Super cute. This one is by Mirabi, and it's the Natalia dress. And I just love the LPA dress with the really scooped out back and the bow at the back with the puff shoulders. I thought that was so gorgeous. I'd love to know which was your favorite outfit. Let me know in the description box below. I'm wishing you a very happy new year. Hope you have an amazing time celebrating with friends and family. I hope 2020 brings you closer towards your goals and brings health, happiness, and lots of love. And I'll see you guys in the new year.
Charlie.
100 bad bitches in a city. All the girls, they are so pretty.